Do you know why a shot glass was called a shot glass?
Hey, you're a shot glass.
Because in the olden days at the general store, a finger of whiskey was the same price as a shot or a bullet for your gun. So it quickly became a shot for a shot. You could walk into the saloon and hand the bartender your bullet, and he would hand you a finger of whiskey and a shot glass. That's your fun tip of the week, everyone. Please share this video with others.